The most liberating thing to the people of Zimbabwe in the last year was when the war veterans were tear gassed and water cannoned by the state apparatus. Vanhu vanoda army yavo, zvandakutaura the tradition of the army. All along vanhu vanga vari in doubt kuti nezviri kuitwa izvi tichiri pamwe chete here negovernment ishi. But because the tradition of our veteran, and when we there had not made a stand, people were confused. Because people don't like to be on the wrong side with the people who are not going to be able to create their army. Saka zvakaitika zviya izvi zvakavhura vanhu maziso. Isusu ndokuvhurika kuona kuti mafambiro ari kuita pati anga achiita. Even vamwe vedu vanga vachiita izvozvo vachibati akataura kutserenga imbwa hadzichene, mbwanana hadzichene mazvure musi mumwe chete. We came to a certain conclusion about the way things are going. The good thing is that it has united everybody. What has happened to us, because we are the conscience. Ndataura kuti hapana munhu ane family isina kufa nemunhu akafa kuhondo mazvidzi waka. So when your conscience is alignment with your political direction, you make the country feel free about the democratic nature of decision making. That's why waka win up. People are free. Because the people whom they looked up for emotional, spiritual, and other leadership, historical tradition, waka vari mahomo veterans. And in Mbakaona Dagatandan's home party, not that I care about being expelled from the party. I don't really care. But waka returns when one of the was with us or quit. Bad of fire. And Rabasa Nazo. Kunevan, Dokunechi, Kunepat, Mazis Waga. That's why I'm appealing to you. Kunevan, Dokunechi, Kunepat, in your diversity, not in your unitary state. If you can be united for a good cause, even better. But diversity is also good. So, my comrades, we are on the same page with the populace. That's what I can say to you. Because the tragic state of our economy, yanda nchitaura zvaikuti unoenda kushayikana ma exports. Vanhu vakutengesa ma old US dollars for new ones on the black market. Kuti ndiyo itori yakanchena tinoteke ndobhenga ku South Africa. The economy is prostrate because of the incapacity of those people I've told you. Apana chinozikana. Basa ndirongo tiriwe kwa mukabe. Tiriwe kwa mukabe as if the president is an oracle. No, it's a revolutionary. The president is a revolutionary. So you don't make him good as what he dabva ikoko saka nda right. Aiwa. Prove that zvamataura ikoko zviri right by having the people's prosper. Prove that by having the people support you in an election, because the person who votes is the most important person. Saka ndiruda kuzvitaura izvozvo kuti we are on the same page. The fact that white people did not identify with us, it was their problem, it was not our problem. In South Africa, the white people identified with the cause. That's why the ANC had many white people. Here, we had also Zipra side, and Jeremy Bricky went and joined. They were not men. The Rhodesian society tended to corral people according to racial lines. So don't blame us for being what the Rhodesians were. We were non-racial. If we were racial, we wouldn't have got weapons from Russia. They are white. If we were racial, we wouldn't have got weapons from Yugoslavia. They are white. If we were racial, we would not have got weapons, material support from Sweden. We would not have had all those progressive organizations in England demonstrating for our cause. So racism is out. That's a revolutionary. We never fight on racial lines. Identification of the enemy, it was made easier because of what you have said, because of the white refusal to identify with us. But for us, it's easy to identify the enemy. The one who is not for progress is the enemy.
Yes.
Period.
Sure.
If you say anybody who is not for progress is your enemy, yes, because he's failing to make this economy deliver its capacity to make it the most prosperous country in Africa. So, munanongo aibata, unovaka, hey, takupai ma stand. Urupa muna asina kana boot stand. Asina kana next meal. Uda uta eva kenei. The first starting point is industries. Mutsvangwa. This whole town, we have two generations. Pana aka mbobuda munyika muno here. But simba yangu have ever traveled outside. The first thing you are coming out of any airport in any foreign country is Macron. Arukuvaka ma skyscraper. You have two generations which have never seen a cream in this country. Mm-hmm. Now, what kind of chinyi chocho? This is a country which aspires to be modern. Crane, crane tower. You go again. Like a visco na uya gaba join a tower. You have never seen one. in other countries, China, Makreni, Ma Forest, Domitieko, Arkwaga Mamodian town. That's the same in India. That's great. So, Munalokta would not pass state, personal industry. Industry produces goods which you sell to other countries. That's why I pushed in the cabinet to buy special economic zones. To bring in capital, because without capital, there's no blood in the economy. You understand?
Yes.
Capital is what distinguishes a modern country. So, Munamaka Mun would have a capacity to bring capital to make the country progress. Vano go tenderera, chuko wedereka se wiza. Ayenda kuno hapana cha uzwa. You must be friendly to capital to make it interact with the resources of your country so that the brains can deliver what this country can do. That's the panacea to modern development. So, and asika kwenye kuita deliver on that evil, they are anti-progress. Though my enemy is in. Vano asika kwenye kuita appreciate how the mechanics of a modern economy works so that we deliver prosperity to our people. Because they will frustrate this country until we are teach others throats. Go point down, hey, they were roots, hey, they were generation. Yeguns my generations, it's a relay. You no country jumps from one generation. This myth, yeguns win a generation, is Tama Fort, Sagatama Fort, you only make a 60, or not to come in about one fort, which is into our general rap of a copy. What kind of language is that? To change property law completely, which you can just take and give somebody, and you defend yourself. And the body part and over the home, akubata kuti wapa hauna kuramba kuti ndapa wangota ronda vadzi anoda kunopawa ripo seke vasina zvinhu. Come on, I mean, how do you make a vote? And uri professor ukupi anoti uri kuti ndiri ku study law, property law in the district law department. Property law inotaura kuti unongotora zvevanhu uchipa vamwe. And that one hasina progress musoro mazvinzwa. So I'm not laboring an organization what the capacity of an individual not to be progressive is what I take issue. Thank you so much.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.